relation. A and B are two non-empty sets. Then any subset of A cross B is called relation. In A and B are any two non-empty sets. A and B are any two non-empty sets. Then any subset of A cross B is called relation from A to B and is denoted by capital letters. Relations are denoted by capital letters P, Q, R. If R is a ring, if R is a relation and X, Y belongs to R, then it is denoted by X, R, Y. Suppose R is a relation and X, Y belongs to capital R. Means X and Y are the members of set of real numbers, then it is denoted by X, R, Y. Y is called image of X under R. Y is called image of X under R. And X is called pre-image of Y. Under R, X is Y is called image of X, and that time X is called pre-image of Y. Next, inverse relation.
Sir, can you give the example?
Yes.
Sir, can you give example that relation with numbers?
Yes, yes.
So okay, that we okay. can
Okay. Suppose a set A having element 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and B is the 1, 4, 9, 16, 25, 36 is the, now suppose this is the set A and set B. Any subset of A cross B, suppose we take set A and set B, elements from set A are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here elements are 9, 16, 25, 36. 1 is related to 1, 2 is related to 4, 3 is related to 9, 4 is related to 16, 5 is related to 25, and 6 is related to 36. This is a relation from set A to set B. And the relation is a square of 4 is a square of 1, 4 is a square of 2, 9, 1 is a square of 1, 4 is a square of 2, 9 is a square of 3, 16 is a square of 4, 25 is the square of 5, 36 is the square of 6. This is the relation. And set A, elements of set A and B are set of real numbers. These are set of real, belongs to set of real numbers. And elements of set B are belongs to also set of real numbers. Now here, 1 is image of 1. Four is image of 2. Nine is image of 3. This is about the image. And what is about pre-image? This is 1. 1 is pre-image of 1. Pre-image belongs to A, set A. And images are belongs to set B. 1 is pre-image of 1. 2 is pre-image of 4. 3 is pre-image of 9. And konsa relation yaha pe define kar rahe aap? Is a square of. R is the relation. Is a square of. This is called as a relation. This is the concept of relation. This is the concept of relation. Here A is called as domain. A ko hum kahenge domain. Set B ko kahenge codomain or range. Isme codomain or range mein thoda sa little bit ek difference hai, wo main aapko next example mein bata dunga. This is about the relation. A is domain, B is codomain or range. Sameen, got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now the next definition is.
Baba, this type. This is sampan maza. Tadhalo subho collector. This is tadhalo.
Now the next concept is inverse relation. Inverse relation kya hoga yahan pe? Abhi dekho, B is a square of A hai. This is a relation. B is square of A. Relation. Dear students, what is the inverse relation I'm discuss kar rahe hai abhi? सो स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट इज द इनवर्स रिलेशन के बारे में हम डिस्कस कर रहे हैं. बी इज द स्क्वायर ऑफ ए इज अ रिलेशन है ये. तो इसका इनवर्स रिलेशन क्या होगा? इट इज डिनोटेड बाय आर इनवर्स. ए इज द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ ये इनवर्स रिलेशन. बी इज द स्क्वायर ऑफ ए रिलेशन है. तो ए इज स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ बी. दिस इज द इनवर्स. बी इज द स्क्वायर ऑफ ए रिलेशन है. तो ए इज द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ बी. ए इज स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ बी. दिस इज द इनवर्स रिलेशन. नाउ स्टूडेंट, व्हाट इज मीन बाय डोमेन, रेंज, कोडोमेन, टाइप्स ऑफ रिलेशन? We'll be discussing the next lecture. Now today we stop here. I hope that today's lecture is fruitful for you. Thank you. Thank you, students. Thank you very much.
Try to join at 9:50 for the GATE lecture.